If you want a cheap barber, I'm not your guy. I'm running a business and I stand on my price. If you want a quick cut, I'm not your guy. I take pride in my attention to detail and won't rush my art just for a quick buck. If you want a barber for the next 50 years, I'm not your guy. This craft is the vehicle for me to get to my next business, and I don't plan on being the 69-year-old OG who still has to cut hair to pay their bills. You see, I'm not a barber for everyone, and I'm okay with that.